What are teams and channels in Microsoft Teams? Microsoft Teams is built around teams and channels, but what are they exactly? Glad you asked. Let's start with Teams first. Select Teams in the app bar to view your teams. A team is a space where you collaborate, communicate, and learn. Everything you share with students and other educators is organized underneath your team. Select Join or Create a Team to start creating a new team. The different types of teams are based on who you're working with. Classes, PLCs, staff, or anyone else. Let's take a closer look at a team made for a class. You'll notice this class is broken into different groups. These are called channels. You can create channels in your team based on your needs, by topic, unit, or core subject. Each team includes the general channel to get started. This is a great place to share information for all the students in your class to see. The general channel is also where you go to manage assignments for this class. Organize content in your channels however you want. For example, channels can be a great way to facilitate small group work. To add a channel, select the ellipsis next to your team's name for more options. Then select Add Channel. Create as many channels as you need to focus work around a topic, or break your curriculum into units. Let's take a quick look at some examples of how teachers are using teams and channels today. This teacher teaches fourth grade. He's got teams for his class, PLC, and yearbook, with channels for the different subject areas. This is how a seventh grade math teacher is using Teams. She's created teams for each class period and channels for each unit. And here's a high school English teacher. See how she's organized her teams and channels? Imagine what you could do. Your teams and channels could be as unique as your teaching strategy.